I-71 South is expected to stay closed through the evening rush hour after a semi-tanker fire. You can see the flames in the sky on I-71 South near Pendleton. Troopers responded to the crash around 10 last night. KSP says a semi-tanker carrying liquid hydrogen caught fire. At least one person was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Residents within a half-mile radius were briefly evacuated. The northbound lanes were closed for several hours.